Dividing by 0 is undefined because any number multiplied by 0 equals 0. So, if we divide any number by 0, we are asking how many times 0 goes into a number, which is a meaningless question. It violates the rules of arithmetic and leads to contradictory results. Therefore, division by 0 is not allowed in mathematics.